guitar enthusiast. Hello, how are you? Toothless Grandpa is back again. Toothless Grandpa Peter is back again. Thank you. Praise the Lord. I'm fine. By the grace of God, I'm fine. I'm alive. I'm healthy. By the grace of God. Yes. I hope you too, you will be fine. Okay. Thank you. I give thanks to the Lord. I appreciate Him giving me a chance to entertain, to play for your listening pleasure, to play for you. And I appreciate Him. He is giving me, he gave me this kind of playing style, technique. I give thanks. And he's using me and I'm grateful, thankful that he has gave me opportunity, chance to testify, to introduce, to mention his name, to testify how great, how good he is. On the YouTube, on the internet, I give thanks to Him. Oh Lord, thank you very much. Keep using me, oh Lord. Thank you. And I'm going to start with Lambada, a cover song, Lambada, for the youngsters. Not to fall asleep, I'm going to start with cover song Lambada.
Thank you.
that you fall asleep. Now, probably my friends, old people, seniors, and this song is Obladi Oblada, the Beatles' old song. Good for listening. I'm going to play the cover. I hope you like it. I tried my best not to make a mistake. Thank you for listening. Give thanks to him who is using me at this age. Thank you, O Lord, keep using me. I'm praising him. I appreciate him. He's using me. I can testify how great, how good he is on the YouTube, on the internet, online. Thank you, Lord. So, friends of mine, let him use. You've got talent he has given you. Ask him to use your talent for his kingdom. There's different ways to do his job, to spread the kingdom. Ask him to use you in one of the ways he can use you. Don't underestimate yourself, no matter matter how young, how old are you, he can use. Everything is impossible for him. With him, you will be something. Without him, we are nothing. Sure, that's true. And believe, ask him, and pray. Keep praying, ask in detail what you need. You'll be answered in detail. And I'm thankful for him. I'm thankful. And I give thanks to him. He gives me health. Ask if you want to be healthy, ask. If you want to be wealthy, do not ask. Do by yourself. He has given you strength, power, ability, knowledge, instinct. So try hard, do yourself, try hard, and you will achieve your goal, you will become rich, but don't forget. And for health, you have to pray, because some children, they know, they think that they are healthy, they are alive, they are healthy because they are young, they are doing physical exercises, they are taking medication, they are checking with doctors regularly, and that's why they are healthy. That's not true. Our life, our health is in his hand. We don't own ourselves. He owns us. In a few minutes, we don't know what will happen. We will collapse and die from the heart failure. We don't know. He's already known. And tomorrow, we don't know. We will die from the car accident. We don't know. He's already known. So, ask to protect you from those dangers, to get rid of all of the diseases, sickness from you that's done by Satan. Ask him to keep you alive, to keep on living. Ask, will give you. Our life is in his hand. Ask to keep on living, to keep you alive, but not for boasting, bragging, enjoying the luxurious life, but for his kingdom, to spread his kingdom, to work for him. Ask, he will give you life. He will keep you, will make you keep on living as healthy. Health can make you wealthy, but wealth cannot make you healthy. That's true. Believe and mention his name to the children who have not known him yet. Mention his name, introduce him, because he loves all his children whom he creates on this earth. He wants all his children to get to heaven. All you have to do, your duty is start praying, that's all. If you don't start praying, Holy Spirit cannot work. You have to start praying and keep your mind, heart, body, and soul clean, otherwise you won't get the answer. Ask Holy Spirit to give you strength, power, to get your whole heart, whole body, soul clean. He will give you. And some children, they will hate you. Some children, if they hear, by hearing his name, the Lord Jesus Christ, they will hate you. They will curse you, but forget it. Never mind. Keep praying for them. Holy Spirit can change their mind. Holy Spirit can turn them into the children that loves God. Believe. And there's no such thing as greater than the Holy Spirit. Believe, start praying, and you will be, you'll get the answer. He loves all his children, no matter who you are, what you are. Children who are atheists, children who worships the idol, the spirit, never mind, he loves. So, the children who have already known him, introduce him to the children who have not known him yet. Because I'm testifying, because he lives. That's why I'm testifying, otherwise I won't testify. And give thanks sometimes. Stay near him. Stay near. Don't keep distance from him. If you keep distance, the power, the strength of faith, trust will become dim and become fading. Will become fade. It's going to fade little by little. So stay near. Ask. Praise, always praising. And thank you for listening. These words are not my words. Words from Holy Spirit. And I appreciate him. He is using me. Give thanks to him that I can testify how great, how good he is on the YouTube. The internet. So my friends of mine, use, ask him to use you for his kingdom. Turn to him. In the past you don't believe, and now please believe. In the past you didn't forgive. Now please forgive. In the past you have grudge on the others, you have grudge on the others, now don't have grudge, forgive God and turn to God. God is always welcoming you, no matter, there's no age limit, time limit for him. Come to him at any time, he is always receiving, welcoming you, he forgives you. Sometimes we think that he has forgotten us, he has forsaken us, never, no. He punishes us. God never punishes children. He loves his children, he values his children. Only Satan punishes children. But God forgives. God knows the weaknesses of his children. He forgives and he gets rid of all of the things, worst things, evil things done by Satan. Believe, he's God of passion, God of mercy, alive. Because he lives, I'm testifying. Otherwise, I won't testify. I won't mention his name. Ask in detail and you'll be answered in detail. Nobody is perfect, as I do. Pray for one another. Keep praying for me too. May God bless you all. Thank you for listening. And I'm going to continue with a medley of cover songs, I love you more than I can say, and Speedy Gonzalez. I hope you like it. I'll try my best. And if I make mistakes, please forgive. Thank you for your patience. Loves his children. He wants all his children to get to heaven. Mention his name. And to get to heaven, you cannot break this by yourself on your own. Only receiving him, accepting him, you can get to heaven. He knows our weaknesses. That's why he came down here and died and sacrificed for his life, for us, all of his children, to get to heaven. So accept him, receive him. Otherwise, you won't get to heaven. You cannot do on your own. No matter how you do good things, such good things, charity, you can't get unless you accept him, receive him. Thank you for listening. These are words from Holy Spirit. I'm not perfect, yes. But sometimes I testify through my past experiences. He lives. That's why I'm testifying. I'm mentioning his name. He forgives all his children. Never punishes children. He just gives warning, he just reminds, that's all. He values his children. Sometimes you have to wait the answer for the answer. Be patient. He never says that he won't give you, he will give you. But we have to wait sometimes. Ask Holy Spirit to be patient, strength to wait. He will give you, Holy Spirit can give you. No such thing is greater than the Holy Spirit. No such thing is greater than the name of the Lord. No such thing is greater than prayer. Keep praying. Pray for one another. Thank you for listening. Thank you for your patience. Thank you. song that I've laid is on my own style, on my own version. I give thanks to the Lord. He has given me this kind of playing style, technique. I appreciate Him. I hope you like it. And up to this age, He's using me, giving me strength to play for you. So friends of mine, old people, young people, ask Him to use for His kingdom. He can use. Don't be depressed. Don't think small of yourself. Don't underestimate yourself. With Him, you will be something. Without Him, you will be nothing. Believe. And this song is an old song, cover song, John Denver song. Once it was renowned, popular, country road. Old song. On my own style, on my own version, I'm going to play. I'll try not to make a mistake. Thank you. Thank you for listening. And the last song, but not the least, I'm going to wind up with this song. I'm going to close my program with this song. Old song, but for elderly persons, seniors, for seniors. Name of the song, Young Love. And I'm going to play the cover. I'll do my best. I'll be careful not to make a mistake. Old friends of mine, seniors, old people, to remember the past. Thank you for your patience. Thank you. Pray for me, pray for one another. May God bless you all. Keep praying, keep praising the Lord. Yes, living God, because He lives, we are alive. That's true. Keep praying, pray for me too. Bye-bye, see you next time with new song. Thank you.